A new poll shows a hypothetical primary matchup between Governor Hochul and former Governor Cuomo. This poll from Emerson College and The Hill shows Hochul at 37%, but Cuomo just behind at 33%. Congressman Tom Suozzi, a very distant third at 7%, and the city's public advocate Jumani Williams is fourth with 4%. Cuomo has not announced any future political plans thus far.